It's going to turn, turn, and then it's got to drop off right in this area. So that's what I'm setting up right now. I'm gauging that. Yeah.
So you have to figure out when exactly it's going to drop.
It's, right. Yes. It can drop off. It's got to drop, and this is where I start controlling that. I think that's part of the setup process. Also, where the squeegee lands. See, I can't have that squeegee start landing on the inertial. Mm-hmm. So I'm gauging that. I'm also gauging it's got to land right about in the middle. I can't have the squeegee land in the back on the front, because then I'll get a lot of bleed outs. Mm-hmm. So I got to.